The best treatment for ADHD at any age includes several elements. It always starts with education. Most people do not understand what this condition is, and what they know about it is based on rumor and hearsay and just a lot of wrong information. So you have to kind of set them straight. And I use some analogies like you have a race car brain with bicycle brakes. You're nearsighted and have never gotten eyeglasses, so you're squinting. You're driving on square wheels. You have to put in tremendous energy to get a short distance. Those kinds of analogies to explain what it is. And then, of course, you can refer them to books. There's a ton of literature out there about it. But you want to begin with education. And I tell folks, I don't treat disabilities. I unwrap gifts. So you want to put it in a positive perspective. As you develop this condition, as you work with this, you're only going to improve. Your life is only going to get better. So it's a very good news diagnosis, because once you get the diagnosis, things can only get better. The only question is how much better. And often it's a lot better. So you start with education, then coaching, lifestyle revision, how to get organized, how to get up in the morning, how to get dressed, how to be on time, how to beat the habit of procrastination. So coaching, that can be done by a parent, by a colleague, by somebody else, or you can hire an ADHD coach. And then some kind of somatic treatment, the most common being medication. Most people are afraid of medication. That's too bad, because they shouldn't be. Medication, people ask me, do you believe in medication? The answer is it's not a religious principle. It's a medication. And when it works, it's great. And when it doesn't work, you shouldn't use it. It's that simple. A trial of medication is a trial of medication. 80% of the time, you'll get really good results. 20% of the time, you won't. So it boils down to this. If you take the medication and it helps you and does not cause side effects, hooray, keep taking it. If you take the medication and it doesn't help or it does cause side effects, don't take it again. It's that simple. And it's been turned into this incredibly conflicted mishmash and ending up with most people being afraid of it. These meds, when they work, are an absolute godsend. Do they do the whole job? No, they don't. But they can be a tremendous asset and make coaching a lot easier, make learning a lot easier. The analogy is they operate very similar to eyeglasses.